he sits behind the drums and gets down, there's no doubt that's the guy. He just has a whole unique personal approach. He sits behind the kit, he hits the snare drum, take a bit from the street players and from my band and the brass band. And incorporate real swing into one.